Hey, welcome back, everybody. Welcome back. So we are less than 3 months away now from the next installment. Ish, which is pretty cool, but if you were lucky enough to secure a collector's edition copy, then good on you. Been trying, but unsuccessful. Because, you know, we live in a current day and age where scalpers are prevalent and love to ruin things because of greed. Versus those of us that just want a collector's copy to have a collector's copy. But we're going to keep trying. Alright, where are we going? Divine Beast Vamedul. Oh, it's that way. Ooh, some ore. It's getting a chally. I'm a little freezy pants. Pretty cold. Still have a hammer. Nope. Wolves, you don't want none. Come get some. Where's my... There. It's cold. Hello there. Surprise! Like, I can't do anything, I'm stunned. Thank you. Ooh. He's just like, and kick. On the backhand. Yeah, I got something for you. You think you're gonna shoot me and get away with it? Arrows. Ah! Okay. This way. Damn, where'd he go? He ran off the edge? Mr. Moose? Gone. Oh, there it is. Whoa! Got him. Gourmet meat, prime meat. Oh, he coming. Sorry, horsey. I didn't mean to do it. Where's the... Thank you. Enough with your jumping around like an idiot. My glob. What's that? Yuck. All right, so we need to equip another bow. 20, 26, 20, quick shot. Okay. Let's... It.
Yeah.
I don't know you, and I'm actually pretty busy here. You should probably go.
Rude.
That's it.
cold stuff. Cold resistance. Electricity resistance. Max hearts. Sugar, butter, milk, egg, wheat. Plain crepe. Crepe. Crepe creep. Creepity creep. What's this? Attack power. Help me. Iron destroy five of the targets set up in the valley in 3 minutes. Sure. You're a skilled archer. So you can give its cannons all you've got. It's a bow I've modified. Take it and let me know when you're ready. Oh. Falcon bow, which I'm already using. Bomb arrows. Okay. Hmm. Coco! Alright, last Divine Beast. But we're still gonna do plenty of stuff before Ganon finds some more shrines. Boom, baby. Easy peasy. So if he knew to use bomb arrows, well, why didn't he just do it?
That thing is history.
Got cooked.
Bad news, Link. Looks like I got hit pretty good back there. I think I need to get back to the flight range. I just hope that I can make it back. You head down to Meadow. Good luck.
Didn't even do anything.
It's all you.
What a wimp.
Well now, I've seen that face before.
I've seen that face before.
I had a feeling you're here to wrest control of Meadow away from Ganon.
Oh, how'd you guess?
If so, then the first thing you'll want to do is...
The Majap all the way back in the back? In the backpack?
That guidance stone has the information.
I like how the eye jiggles. It's just like, boop. How high does this go? To here. Ouch. Gotta go get the map first, ding dong, go get it. We know where it's at. Yay. Don't see the eye. Okay, one thing at a time. Kind of like a squirrel brain, you know? That. Ow. Jerk.
You'll need to look closely at your map. The terminals that will activate Meadow are marked by those... You'll need to activate all of the terminals. Do you think you're up to it?
Don't doubt me. I did three others. Okay. Getting the controls here. Can I not move it? That's a squidja. Let's see. Hmm. Here we go. Tilt and tilt. Tilt. Oh. Oh, this works.
There are four terminals.
What? Where did it come from? Of course, you got one more out. That'll do. All right, what do we have here? Let's do. Hit that. Happens. Geronimo! Oh! Idiot. Now I gotta hold on to that one.
There are three.
Okie dokie. Didn't think I was going to be able to do that, but we did it. Alright. What was that? 26? So we got 20, 26, 27. Alright. I think this had a feature. Yeah, durability. Okay. Moving through this pretty quick so far.
There are two.
Two? How am I? We're on the edge. So that way. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Just keep it going, baby.
Just one terminal remaining.
Just one.
What do you know?
What's in here? Nope. Where is this last terminal? It's all the way on the right side of the wing, so it might be on the top? So we're gonna find out. Okay. Oof. Looks like it's in the bottom. Well. Oh, did it put me where I needed to? No, it didn't. Damn. I went down a little aggressive on there, I have to admit.
I want you to take a good look at your map. Flap to it.
Flap to it. Flippity flap to it. Alright, probably gonna need to eat some food. Let's see which weapons we got. Let's use one of these lesser shields. We got a bow, we got that. Alright. I think it's a good start. We're gonna see what we can eat, get our health up. Full recovery plus one. Yeah, that'll do. The legs. Ooh. pretty easy compared to the others. There's a little more puzzle involved. Last Divine Beast. Wind Blight. It's very windy up here.
Good luck.
Is he pooping?
That thing is one of Ganon's own, and it plays dirty.
It defeated me 100 years ago.
But only because I was winging it. I can't believe I'm actually saying this. But you must avenge me, Link. His aim is dead on. Watch yourself.
Go. Ooh. So tricksy. Ooh. Oh, it's going through. Bad. This is like the easiest out of the four. Oh, he's got missiles? What?
Watch your blind spot.
What the? Thank you.
columns to shield yourself.
I'll kill you. Boom. Not too bad. Aiming was a little annoying for those dart things. Poof. Another Hajart. Another one.
Be plucked. You defeated him, eh?
Of course I did.
Who would have thought?
Revali, Rito champion. He's a bird.
Well done. I suppose I should thank you now that my spirit is free. This returns Meadow back to its rightful owner. Don't preen yourself just for doing your job. I do suppose you've proven your value as a warrior worthy of my unique ability, the sacred skill that I have dubbed Revali's Gale.
Lame.
Ah! It's now time to move on and start making preparations for Meadow's strike on Ganon. But only if you think you'll still need my help while you're fighting inside Hyrule Castle. Feel free to thank me now.
No, thank you.
Or, never mind, just go. Your job is far from finished, you know. The princess has been waiting an awful long time.
She could wait longer. Place for us to climb. It was meant for that. Gotcha.
Meadow's sights are now set. You'll have a precise bead on Ganon from this vantage point. And when the time is right, give him everything you've got.
Alright, we got all four.
Now we wait for that perfect moment. Meadow, we've been artfully patient for the last 100 years. I doubt you'll suffer a feather over a few more moments. After all these years, I simply must admit the truth. Even without the power of flight, Link made his way to this divine beast and accomplished something that even I could not.
Because you're lame.
Guess I was
wrong. All your heroes stink.
How lucky he would be. I hope that luck holds out, Link, for everyone's sake.
Poof.
Have returned to us, and the spirits of the champions are free. We will all be awaiting your clash with Ganon at Hyrule Castle.
Well, I don't want to go to Hyrule Castle quite yet. I think we should get more hearts. Bow. Where's the shop? For the food. Is that it? No. Nah! Where is the shop? Oh, there's that poster. Ah, screw it. Alright, let's go get that. Oh, my horse. Oh, wait. They still want me here. Or something. Shrine Mistress. What's that? Hey, there's the shop. Butter. Welcome, welcome. Damn. Need more shrines. Jeez. I really jumped the gun here, didn't I? Of course I did. Something about the sword. Plumpkin, yeah. Dropped frame rates. Drop frame rate. Tree right there. Out of the way, bird. Radish. Jeppers. All he hears is tick 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 tick. No, I want to go in a tree. Off in that direction. Do I have to leave the horse? Pathway. Ooh, sapphire. And salt. Do we have fast movement, potion? Does that even help with climbing? I don't think it does. Climb to the top here, and then probably call it for this video. Oh, it's getting colder. It's getting colder. Oh no, that's full energy. There we go. They're like, nope. They killed Jerry. Cold. Damn, I'm jacked up. So we're going to stop it here. Tower's right there. Then we'll pick it up next time. So thanks guys for watching and see y'all in the next one.